Okay, and let's go check out Skylights. And here's bedroom number two being used as an office. Okay, nice spacious closet. Okay, leave that open. Remodeled bathroom, jetted tub. And bedroom number three with two views. And no room to worry about the closet. Look at that. Another view south of the river. Okay. And more storage. Pull downstairs to the attic. The cats are in the closet. I opened the door. Maybe I shouldn't have.
I don't mind that. I was just coming up to make sure if you were on out the balcony. Are you?
I went out.
You already went out.
And, okay. But actually, it was locked, so I just pulled the door too.
Oh, okay.
Because I didn't want to get locked out.
Okay. Yeah, I should come up and help him if he needs that.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. Yeah, I'm gonna.
Do you?
No, I'm okay. Good. I'm getting the pictures now.
The cats are locked in the closet. We'll leave them there for now.
They're happy there. I think they're all there.
I'm happy.
Now, I'm just going to have them dub it over.
Yeah, that's so. Then you can look at it and inspire to say what you want to say.
I can't walk and chew gum at the same time, so. Okay. How do I turn that light out?
That right here? Bird. Yeah. Right above the bird.
Yeah. Perfect. Thanks.
I put everyone in the house. It's okay. Well, I go through every day and turn things off.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you.
But don't worry about turning things off. I will do that.
Okay, perfect. Oops. It's actually three doors. Nice. Ugh.